question when you go with this lineup with Collins and Julia playing close to the minutes. Can you score? Now, they've done a great job right out of the gates, 14 points already as T gets the floater to go. But can this continue? Can they continue to score against the Chicago defense throughout?